an easy way to see if your alternator is cutting out. Take your battery and take the positive cable off. The car is running, the alternator is charging. Applying the current to run the car. Hopefully you see a little spark there. You have a meter, you can put a meter on there and see exactly how many amps it's putting out. Another reason I like the original spring ring clamps. That easy. People spend hundreds of dollars on these clamps, these disconnects, keep a pair of pliers with them. $5.